The name of the song is Kalimba. Does anybody know what a Kalimba is? Ever heard that word before? What's a Kalimba?
African thumb piano.
African thumb piano, because I wrote it on the board. Yes, the African name for the thumb piano is an imbira. Say that.
Imbira.
Yeah, imbira. And it looks like this. I want to show you a picture of it. It's a little percussion instrument, and you play it with your thumbs, and you only use your thumbs to play this instrument, okay? And I actually have a sound, I have a sound file that I'm gonna play for you so you can hear what one sounds like. How many of you are video gamers? You do this with your thumbs, okay? You'd make a fabulous imbira player. How many of you are texters on your cell phones?
Oh,
I knew I'd get a handful there.
Totally.
All right, if you are accustomed to texting with your thumbs, you would make an excellent Kalimba player, all right? I want you to have a listen to what one sounds like. All right, here we go. And you just play it with your thumbs. Song called Kalimba, and we're going to go through this song several times today. The last time you were here, we did a lesson on form in music, right? We talked about AB form, we talked about ABA form, we talked about call and response, which was an African singing technique, and we did a few other things that day, but we're going to concentrate on mapping out the form of Kalimba today. That's our job, all right? So the first time for you, you're just going to listen, and you're going to look at these three patterns I've written on the board here. Can everybody see the patterns?
Yes.
Okay. Pattern one, pattern two, pattern three. They're not in any kind of specific order. They're kind of random up there. I'm going to pat on my lap to the music, and I want you to look at the pattern, figure out which one I'm playing, raise your hand, tell me which one it is, okay? Everybody ready? Okay, just watch, listen, raise your hand. Victoria? The second one, the quarter note, the steady B. Would you play that with me? Just gently on your lap, not too hard. Stay with the music. That's better. All right, pattern's gonna change. Which pattern? Anthony? First one. That's right. That's your ta ta ti ti ta 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 ti ti ta 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 ti ti ta. Change. Which one is that? Which one is that?
The third one.
The third. Now the third one. You think?
Because it kind of pauses.
Anybody have another idea, Francesca?
The second one.
The second one. It's the quarter note again. Thank you. I saw your hand. What is that called?
Fade.
It's a fadeaway, or in musical terms, we call that a, Victoria?
Decrescendo.
Decrescendo. Say that word.
Decrescendo.
Decrescendo simply means to fade away or gradually get softer. Does it mean we stop playing?
No.
No, we do not stop playing. We just lighten what we're doing. We make our pattern a little bit softer. This time, we're going to actually map out the form of this song. And we're going to do that on the board. So every time you heard the kalimba section, that was what we're going to call A. All right? Every time you heard the quarter, well, not every time, because in the introduction it happens, but when I was doing this, and then I'll move here and here and here, I'm going to call that B, because in our song, you'll see why in just a second, and then I'm going to call this C. All right, so every time you hear that section of the music, you're going to do what you see. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight to the knee. Just pretend for now. Four, five, six, seven, eight to the floor. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight to the knee. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight to the floor. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight to the knee. Two, three, four, five, six, A section. Ta, ta, ti, ti. You keep going. Compass. Tap. Two, three, four. West. Two, three, four. North. Two, three, four. And east. Follow my direction. South. West. West. On the board. That's our journey section. We're going to take a journey. The words are, this is the part where we did the compass, south, west, northeast. This is the part where it goes, come on and journey, come on and have some fun, join the party.